Should we walk off stage and be mysterious for a few minutes, Simon, or can we go? You look like a guy who doesn't give a shit. What do you guys think? You want to play? Hey, London, it's great to be here.
hunger, and you have a high fever, and then you pass out when you wake up and start all over again. And I didn't care whether I lived or died. It feels like your skin is being torn right off, and then you ache all over, and you're sick, and you can't breathe. Your nose runs, and you have a high fever, and then you pass out when you wake up and start all over again. And I didn't care whether I lived or died. It feels like your skin is being torn right off, and then you ache all over, and you're sick, and you can't breathe. Your nose runs, and you have a high fever, and then you pass out when you wake up and start all over again.
Oh,
First, I want to thank Napalm Death, Primitive Man, Wormrot. Great bands, great dudes, a lot of fun. And now, Travis is going to give you a little taste of Michael McDonald. We'll be right back. You go flying up in the air. That's when you know it's a good pitch. Let's see if we can get some underwear flying up out of the pit.
Thank you.
Are there actually people up there, or is it just haunted as fuck? Looks like a bunch of fucking ghosts.
Bunny effect. The bunny effect. The bunny effect.
Thank you. Jennifer wrestled her friend playfully to the ground in front of the snow cone stand and began looking at the girl's eyeballs as if they were sugar cubes. Their bodies convulsed and flailed with an almost seizure-like intensity. At times, their pale lips seemed to shift back and forth from one torso to the other. A crowd gathered almost immediately to watch these two girls tie and untie their bodies like a pair of pinfibers. They were confused or concerned or shocked or aroused or all of the above, but no one dared interfere with the performance. Jennifer's long, ashen hair hung down, concealing the girl's face like a curtain around a hospital bed. No one had any idea that the girl's eyes were running under her ruby tongue. This is disgusting. It's pornography, explained a pasty slug-like woman in a fur coat. Vanilla ice cream smeared across her double chin like a money shot. Counting the home, Professor Tank in his mid-40s, his left hand stuffed grassly down the front of his pants. No. This is beautiful. This is art.
Anybody got somebody you throw up in? Do you guys call it throw up here, or is it like up Chucky or something? Man, fuck that shit. These guys are trying to give y'all extra songs and shit. Alright, fine. Do it. Just fucking do it.
Y'all get the director's cut.
There's a lot of snot on my face right now. Stop right. Hey, thank you guys so much for checking us out tonight. We hope that you had a really good time, and we got two more songs for you. Thank you. thank you so much for coming out tonight. Hey, Bomb Dev is up next.